Good afternoon, this is Professor Chauhan from Helios Coaching, and today we are going to discuss our estimated cutoff for HES prelim examination this year. Commission has got 16 seats, that means 320 people they are going to appear in general category this year. And if we go to the papers, we go to the general studies paper first. We have worked out almost every question and seen the potentially doable, difficult and impossible questions. And our number is 42. If you have done 42 correctly, that means you have done rather well. And if you go to next level, if you are very, very strong in foundation, your preparation is good and you have done it very smartly, you can maybe score 52. But that should be much more than what is maybe required in cutoff terms. And if you are extraordinary, you are genius, then you can maybe score more than 60 a bit. We come to the another paper, aptitude, and see the breakup. In English and comprehension, you can score maybe 12 out of 15, definitely. Aptitude reasoning, you can score 30 out of some 55 questions. And management and psychology, it was very tricky, rather difficult. You can potentially maybe score 15 out of 30 marks. So the total of aptitude may be around 57, and GS it was 42. So marks could be 198, which could be a rational score for cutoff, but you don't know. So point is, if your score is coming in excess of 185, you could be in competition, and you rather start preparing for mains, because getting a call letter and not being ready, that shall be a you can say difficult proposition. So better is be positive and look forward for preparation. What we can do to you is we can help you for any of your queries, any doubts. You can contact us in the below mentioned. And in addition to that, you can think about taking mains coaching if you need to. You can visit our poll, which is present on Answer Key. It could be very, very helpful because many people are responding and we can get even more accurate key. So if you can poll it, definitely it is going to help it. And last thing, we are going to launch our annual batch for IES and HES approximately from 20th of June. So if you are interested, or any of your friends or kins, they are interested in, you can definitely contact us for details and our methodology, pedagogy. We can definitely give you more information on that thing. And before we call it a day, let me introduce you to my colleagues who have done great job in carrying out the answer key and promoting the thing on internet. He is Mr. Manoj, and he has taken care of aptitude part, reasoning, GS. Mr. Mukul, he has taken care of reasoning part, GS particularly. And Mr. Naveen Saklani, he has taken care of reasoning plus Himachal questions.